This is not the worst distance, is it? Because you can certainly get the ball up and down. The ball looks quite small when free kicks are in.